Buddy, right now, we're gonna be playing some Legend of Zelda.
And yeah, it's been a while since we played Legend of Zelda, but yeah, let's just play.
Okay, so yeah, roll the intro.
Okay, so let's get started. Dueling Peaks Stable. So the last thing we left off, we actually went on a crazy quest to find a star fragment. For just no reason, and we ran into a guardian, but we found a stable, so it's all good. Okay, I don't have any rupees, so yeah, I'm not gonna be. Wait, yeah, I'm gonna try to trade with Beetle. So Beetle's someone you can trade with. It's this guy. Hello? Wow. Look what I've got. Let's see what I can sell that's useless. Now I'm gonna want all of this stuff. Wait, how much? This only costs 15 rupees. That's just sad. Okay, what should I sell? Not my white choo-choo jelly. You know what? No, because the only reason I want rupees right now is to get a horse, but I don't really need a horse. Okay, so we're gonna go to where the map tells me to. So let's just go. Wait, I could bring a horse, but I don't actually have to register. That's just a savage way. Where did my horse go? Oh, my horse. My technically not horse horse. Don't go this way, Mr. Horsey. Even though I haven't tamed you yet, you're gonna have to do me until we get to the end. No, this way, right? No, which way is it? I'm gonna be confused. No, it's this way. Try to soothe him. Okay, he's soothed enough that like he can go on the trail on his own. Oh, yeah, we need to talk to this guy because he has a quest for us. Oh, no. Yes, thank you, horse, for stopping. Okay. Talk to him. No, I can't see you. Possibly be a want this quest because this guy's gonna like help us in the future.
Yeah.
Wait. Oh my god, why am I thinking of Transformers? I feel like I'm... No. Wait, what? Did you see that screen? Is that actually pretty weird? Like, I thought I saw that guy was falling into that... Never mind, guys. But why am I thinking this is Transformers? Not used to this at all. Why am I still thinking this? God, this is just intense. I need food. Oh my god, I am just surviving. Like, just by strength. Now my traveler's sword. Oh yeah. We're just surviving, guys. I got them all? Oh yeah, I got them all. Yes, this is good. Yeah, you're always gonna wanna break open these chests. Because they can contain some really valuable loot. So yeah. Okay, that probably isn't like a huge amount of time that he was 2 years old. It's not actually that weird, guys, because I've gotten like in my normal. In my other, Legend of Zelda save, the one that I normally play on, that, like, I have so much Bokoblin guts, but I don't use them at all. No. Oh my god. Just walk. No. Yeah. Whoa. Those are... I wanted to say no. I won't give you your maracas. Do I have any? Yes, I do. Yes, I have three, boy. I'm gonna do one for each of my inventory slots. Oh yeah, shocky, shocka. Yeah, I always love these dances. They're just amazing. They're works of art. We must all learn from these beautiful works of art. Shakalaka. Both. Shocky, shock, shocky, shock. Da, 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 da. Yeah, we learned who's the voice actor of da na 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 na. I can trade with you. I have 3 Korok seeds, so I have still 1 remaining deal. Then, or did that use 2 Korok seeds? I don't remember. Although whenever I see travelers, I normally think of them as Yuga Clan unless they're attacked by monsters. Then I don't think of them as Yuga Clan. We're almost at Takarugo. Yuga Clan. Okay, don't eat burgers anymore. Never mind, that I tried to catch fireflies, but that failed. That just failed so much. I'm just like trying to eat these pumpkins. You want to move, please? You want to move, please? Yes, bruh. Brusquitos. Oh my god. Just move, please. Please, there's this old man that just gave me this quest, so please, can you move? First time asking you, now you're asking me. Pretty sure you've seen a man before. There are 2 right there. Of course it's a Sheikah slave, otherwise they wouldn't be up here. Lin? Oh yeah, my name is Lin. I'm Lin, yeah, Lin. Lee Lin. And your name is Papa Pie. Okay, hi Papa Pie. No, it's Papa Pie. Of course. Papa Pie, why are you just putting your...
So, you're fine.
Wait, let me just increase the volume.
It has been quite a long time,
Lin.
I'm much older now, but you remember me, don't you?
Yes, I remember you from the last time I played Legend of Zelda.
Ah.
Oh, I have not. I remember the last time I played this game. Please come a little closer.
Oh,
100 years ago.
Oh.
story time, guys. It's story time.
The history of the royal family of Hyrule is also the history of Calamity Ganon, a primal evil that has endured over the ages. This evil has been turned back time and time again by a warrior wielding the soul of a hero and a princess who carries the blood of the goddess. With the passage of time, each conflict with Ganon faded into legend. So listen closely as I tell you of this legend that occurred 10,000 years ago. Hyrule was then blossoming as a highly advanced civilization. Even the most powerful monsters pose little threat.
Wait, what? Sorry, guys, interrupting.
To ensure the safety of the land, should Calamity Ganon ever return. The divine beasts were piloted by four individuals of exceptional skill from across the land, and thus the plan to neutralize Ganon was forged. Upon Ganon's inevitable return to Hyrule, the princess and the hero fought alongside these four champions against this ancient evil. The guardians were tasked with protecting the hero as the divine beasts unleashed a furious attack upon their terrible foe. And when the hero, wielding the sword that seals the darkness, delivered his final blow, the princess used her sacred power to seal away Calamity Ganon.
Because they know what the divine beasts are. So they're basically giant monoliths, like, they're basically those giant, like, machines, remember? Like, they're, like, the eagle and the camel, the lizard and the elephant. Yeah, those are the divine beasts. Understood. So Artino Village is another village.
Oh.
Oh, my horse is still here. That's good. It's good, guys. Wait, if the horse stays here... Wait, do I have anything that I want to... Yeah, I'm going to sell some of my monster parts. So then maybe I could, like, get my... I'll sell it at the stable because we're obviously going to come across the stable. I did not know how to jump for some reason. What are those guys called again? Wait, no. Forgot my train of thought. Korok, yeah, Korok. Oh my god. No, no, no. Please don't leave. Please don't leave. Please just stay where you stay. I need to eat some food. Like, I just literally right now need to eat some food. Yeah, so we're gonna just get to the Dino Village. And then I feel like that's gonna be the end of the video because it's already going pretty long. No, no, no. Oh my god, that was just so... Wait, you're bragging. No, I am not talking to any strangers. Never talk to strangers in the real world or in Legend of Zelda because they could actually be Yiga clan members who are trying to kill you. Especially don't talk to ones that are just standing there. Unless they're being attacked by monsters, then you can talk to them because then they'll probably be Blood Moon. Well, we don't really learn about what the Blood Moon is doing. Look what I've got. Got a lot of money. Okay, I'll sell 15.
Yay! What is that?
Yay! That was just like,
yay!
Okay, I'll sell 7. Of course you haven't. Yes, I do.
Hey!
Oh, that ball is kind of cheap. Okay, I think I know what I'm going to name it. Hashtag sell. Oh. Yes. Take horse.
Oh.
Oh, and by the way, well, there is actually magic which can make your horse listen to you from wherever you are. God, this video is already 26 minutes. I'm gonna try to speed it up as much as I can, guys. I'm sorry because it's taking so long. But it's Legend of Zelda, so. Did you see that? I just ran through them. Oh my god, that is just so funny. Like, they just appeared and they're like, no, not today, son. Not today, you other son. You are not gonna hit my horse. I haven't met the horse god yet. No, you're not. 4 Petino. Not really much of a 4. It looks destroyed. Roasted and hashtag toasted. Almost over. But the video is almost over, guys. For those of you who want to know, the video is going to be over. It's almost over. Sorry, it's taking so long. Almost. equestrian riding course, but I already do have an equestrian, I'm pretty sure. Okay, that person is normal, I'm pretty sure, because they have a travel donkey. But I did just don't want to talk to them. I don't know why I'm waiting until they get there. Things are the way things are. Why didn't I? Guys, there's a shrine near Kakariko Village, and I didn't set my spawn point there. It just feels so much like a right now. Okay, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm just gonna fight that guy. Thank you. Okay, thank you guys so much for watching. Have a great day, and goodbye.